Hey y'all, so it is, what's today? Let's see, Sunday, August 20th. I am on my way to the 26th Glacier boat tour. I think it's like an hour ride to the dock or wherever we get on the boat. So we're going on a ride there. I'm going to try to be there early so I can get a good seat. I got my coat, I got gloves, I got a hat just in case it get cold. And I'm excited, I can't wait. I've been watching videos all night on like TikTok. And hopefully I'll be able to catch some whales or, you know, get some good shots. So I'm excited about that. I hope I can cross the street right here. They're running a marathon or something. Oh, yeah, they're running a marathon or something right here. Whatever, but I'll see y'all on the bus. All right, y'all, so we are here. There's a lot of people. There's a lot of people. And I'm hoping I can sneak on this bus and get me a good seat because I really want to sit by a window. So I'm gonna try to bogart my way up to the front since I'm alone. Maybe somebody will give me their window seat. Fingers crossed.
So, good morning. My name is William. I'll be your motor coach operator on the way out to Whittier this morning and then on the way back from Whittier this afternoon.
As you can see, we're at like a little stop here. We have some time before we have to cross over and make our way. It's so pretty. Hold on, let me sit this down. It's crazy how, you know, you give certain people courtesy and they don't do the same for you. Like, honestly, a part of me wanted to move out of their picture, but you know what? She got in mine, so I'm not moving anywhere. Is that petty? That's petty. That's petty as hell. But honestly, like, you give people courtesy and they don't give you the same. It's ridiculous. But how pretty is this? So pretty. It feels nice out here. It's a little cold, but the sun feels amazing. It's so pretty out here and peaceful. Sometimes I think to myself, like, I could live someplace like this, but then I think about how the winter would be here, and then I change my mind right back. Our guide, or the person that's driving us, is saying how lucky we are, because normally it's foggy, and you can't really see the mountaintops like that, so it's a pretty clear day. Like, it's really, really clear. I feel like I'm gonna cry on this trip. I'm so grateful. Such a privilege that not a lot of people, you know, have. And I'm so blessed, man. I'm so blessed. I am so blessed. This is really my fucking life. I can't believe that shit. Like, I really get to do shit like this. Crazy. I'm getting emotional, y'all. I don't want to cry, but you know. Man, coming from where I'm from, like, you don't get to see this every fucking day. You don't. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. I might cry in the car, but I'm not gonna cry in public like this. That's crazy. That's really just crazy. Now I'm even more excited about this cruise. I can't wait to get on this boat, child.
I said 5 in the morning, I wake up to 5 for my yearning. Fear in my mind is a warning, pray to the one you're relying. I've been wandering all day, I tried to be fine but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me, I tried to get by but I'm burning.
Hi.
What's the last name you guys booked under?
It's just me.
So I've got your boarding pass right here.
Okay.
Boarding's going to begin at 11:45 under that little blue terminal to your left. He's starting to do boarding now, though.
Okay.
So your meal card, just slide it to the edge of the table as soon as you get on the boat today. And you're going to be at table 53, seat C. It's on the upper deck, but we also circled it to make it easy to find.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Hey. Thank you.
There's,
on that side, even on the side.
I wouldn't have to share it with somebody. There might not be anybody with me. But this is my view. Oh my gosh. Fucking crazy is this? This is so fucking sick. So there's a seat next to me, like this is like a two-person section. I don't know if somebody's gonna join me or not. It might just be me. Either way, I don't care. I'm soaking this in. This is so wrong. This is so wrong.
So that it sits around your neck, pull a loose black strap around your back, indicating vacant or occupied. There's a small flush button next to the toilet that must be depressed after each use.
That sounds by Dante.
Keep it ratchet.
work two jobs and get taxes. Glock hold 30 like a plasma. All she want is two things back, shots in the back rubbing. Oh, I'm that nigga that'll do that. And oh, I can't lie, love the way that you move that. You know I get that check and run through that. Got one clip, two clips, niggas know I can shoot that.
MCM back, this my track, nigga, back. Yeah. Fuck where that ass at, bitch, where that cash at. Yeah, we be smoking a little dope, we don't match that. And it's like a nigga slide through, get clapped at. House lick, we running through that bitch like it's fast track. I remember all them days I was broke, but I'm past that. Get the job done when I'm buzzing, I don't backtrack. Hit a Glock with them chops out like it's Baghdad. Shoot her like Mad Max, leave a nigga stretched out. All headshots, dumb nigga, put that vest down. Beat the pussy up like a young nigga fresh out. Duggin' with them text out, I bring the jets out. Get the stuff on the kid, I bust a nigga head. 7.6 tools knocking off a nigga dress. Money on my mind, all I think about is bread. And tell your bitch get off my dick, she keep trying to get me hit. A bunch of young niggas sick with it like 40. 350 Yeezy boost, nigga, these ain't Roshi. On my back floor, I'm trying to bust down a rollie. My son, mom, everything, I treat it like a trophy. Two foes in that yellow, no Kobe. Got OGs that I still shoot like Ginobili. A band for my coat, like I live with a snow. Being bitchin' from the crest, where shit get funky.
And that's why I gotta keep it ratchet. Work two jobs and get taxes. Glock hold 30 like a plasma. All she want is two things back, shots in the back rubbing. Oh, I'm that nigga that'll do that. And oh, I can't lie, love the way that you move that. You know I get that check and run through that. Got one clip, two clips, niggas know I keep two steps. And that's why I'm so anti. Can't trust these bitches, no, can I, oh. And I no, you fucking with a savage. Still remember days I ain't had shit. Everything designer, I don't match it. I been in 10 cents for these shoes that you taxed. You ain't fucking with a boss, nigga. Don't ask how much these cost, nigga.
I did get a chunk of glacier ice, though.
You drinking the glacier
ice? Yes. It doesn't taste like
water.
No, it doesn't taste like tap. Mm-hmm. It tastes like a really clean spring water or something. Yeah. It's so pretty out here. The fact that I'm even here, or that I get to do this, is unbelievable. Well, actually it is believable, but it's a blessing.
If you have less than 10 students for any of your grade levels, you have to send your students off to the next largest town that has a school. But luckily Whittier last year has 11 students. So they do actually have their own school. We can't drive right next to the school. They don't let the motor coaches go there, but we can at least get on the left side of the building.
And it was cold as hell on that bus. I'm about to go get something to eat right quick and there's this one restaurant here where they have a lot of airline memorabilia. They have really good food. I think the last time I came, I got like some pasta, and the pasta was fire. Fire. It might have been like salmon or shrimp. I'm not sure. Either way, the seafood here is amazing. It's all fresh. It's all wild caught seafood. Have a sushi. They got a sushi restaurant. Hold on. Let me look at the reviews. Electric sushi. It don't look like nobody there though, so that's not a good sign. But they can't farm fish here. There's no farm-raised fish here, so everything is pretty much fresh. So their seafood is amazing here. Got an early morning tomorrow, and I've been up all day. So your girl is tired. But I'm so glad I got out and did that today. It's so cold. Ooh, it's so cold. But yeah, I'm so glad that I got out of the hotel today and that I did this cruise, because I wasn't gonna do nothing. I wasn't planning on doing nothing for real outside of fucking editing the first vlog and pretty much eating. That's it. But yeah, the cruise was bomb as hell. The views were amazing. And I couldn't have had a better seat. And the person I was sitting next to was very, very nice. This is the restaurant, F Street. It has all the, airline memorabilia.
And you know I'm gonna want another one. I'm gonna hear this one.
How good.
They need to drink a few flurries.
Okay, I made it back safe. I am so tired. I need to shower and lay down, and that's it. Nothing else for me to do today. No more vlogging. What I will say is the restaurant I was just at, F Street, I've been there two other times. Both times they've, like, every time it's always been packed. It's very small, so it wouldn't be that hard to do. There's literally like six tables in there and then the bar. I ate the sauteed shrimp and scallions, and then you can like add pasta in. It had like veggies and stuff in it too, but you can add pasta for like $1. That pasta, that shrimp and scallop pasta dish on top of like me having club soda, because I'm not drinking right now, I was drinking club soda, came out to like $26, which I mean, that's not that bad. I'm pretty full and it was really, really good. If I had to rate it, I give it a cool little 7 out of 10. Let me shower and get ready for bed, because I'm so tired. Like I was fighting to stay awake on that bus ride back. Fighting. But got an early pickup tomorrow. Signing out. It's hot as fuck. It's 99 degrees outside. That's so burning. Y'all got the right of way.
In 1,000 feet, merge onto I-75 North.
I-85 North. Come on, damn it. Okay, so this tripod, I mean this mount on the windshield, don't work. It don't work. Is this thing on? Hey y'all. So it is Tuesday, August 22nd. And I uploaded my first vlog today, y'all. I'm so fucking excited about that. It's been doing really well, and everybody's been leaving like the nicest comments, and y'all really warmed my heart. And y'all had me in my feelings today, because I definitely shed a couple happy tears. But yeah, so like we crossed that milestone of just like uploading. So I went through the process of recording and editing and uploading, and now I delivered, you know, my first vlog, and I'm excited about that. I'm excited for y'all to see the following vlogs. Like today, this is like week three. Like the vlogs are like in the past now. So like I'm living in the future, and I thought that I can give myself a grace period, so that like if ever like I fall off, or like I don't have like that much content 1 week, I can make up for it in some way. Hopefully that won't happen. No, I'm taking it back. What's the name saying? Fuck hope, okay?
That's true. Ain't no hope. I'm getting fucking hope, man. Hope you gonna pay your goddamn rent. Hope your car work. Come on, man. Ain't no but bullshit. You say I'd like to go to Paris this year, but I can't afford. You just told 75 trillion cells of C2 you don't get to Paris. If you hope don't work. You've never heard no rich, powerful motherfucker say hope. Hope I win the war, but a fool. The real folks know they're gonna win the war before they start, except they don't count in the universe.
We're not hoping for shit. It's not gonna happen. I'm gonna stay on top of it. I'm gonna stay consistent. And yeah, so I'm excited for y'all to see week two and week three, because I just got back from Alaska. Last night, actually. I got back from Alaska last night late, and I was editing the rest of that vlog and making sure I had it posted, because I was supposed to post it on Sunday, but Sunday I went on a day cruise. I was in Alaska, and instead of just sitting in my room, I decided, let me just go out. I was watching the videos today. They look so good. They look so good. But aside from all of that, like, we hit 100 subscribers on YouTube. That is a milestone within itself. I'm celebrating every single milestone, whether it's little or big, I do not care. 100 subscribers on YouTube is a big fucking deal to me. So I'm excited about that. And the video is going up, honey. Let me look. I'm trying not to obsess over like the views and comments and all of that stuff, but I definitely want to make sure I'm interacting with people who do leave comments. I don't want to just ignore people, because some people will do that. They won't reply to people that, you know, engage with their content. So I've been trying to make sure I reply to people, and yeah, so everybody's been leaving some nice, very nice comments. Everybody's been leaving some really sweet comments on the video, and it's been putting me in my feelings. Like, I really appreciate y'all so much, and I can't express my appreciation enough. But I y'all are amazing. Y'all are bomb. I'm not gonna focus too much on that. We're focusing on the future, and we're not gonna live in that and obsess over the first vlog. So we're moving on to this vlog. I am at the Decaf Farmers Market my favorite place. Okay, I'm gonna try to record in there this time. I think last time I didn't really get a chance to. They do have signs in here that say no photography, so maybe I'll try to vlog it on my phone. I don't know. We gonna see. So I'm gonna get some stuff for tacos. I'm gonna get some more fruit that I can eat on throughout the day. So probably some more watermelon. I have mango at the house, bananas, and I don't know, some, they don't have kombucha in here. I might gotta go to Kroger for that or Publix. I need some more tea though. Like, I'm out of, I need to restock all of my teas. So I think I'll get the teas here. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit. I got cute today, okay? Casually though, casually got cute. So I gotta show y'all my outfit. Maybe when I come out. Maybe when I come out, I'll show y'all my outfit. Yeah, maybe when I come out, because I don't want to be out here posing and shit and then go inside and somebody start talking to me about the shit that I was doing in the parking lot. But I'm going to show y'all my outfit. And yeah, so what else was I going to do today? I forgot. Ace texted me. She said, "Tommy, just want to say I really enjoyed your vlog. I smiled, laughed, sang, cried a little. Aww. Just did a little bit of everything, friend. Didn't realize how much I miss seeing you. Aww, miss y'all.
Oh my God, don't cry.
Didn't realize how much I missed seeing you. I'm so excited for you and your journey." Dogs, don't cry. I can't cry and I'm crying like a baby. I'm so excited for you and your journey. I can't wait for the next one. Y'all really been inspiring me lately. I'm not reading anything else. I can't read anything else today, but I fucking love y'all. Ace, I love you. Oh man. All of the kind words and all that stuff, like the texts, the messages, the encouraging stuff y'all been sending me, and support y'all shown has really just like got me in my feelings. They got me deep in my feelings, cause bruh, like, I don't wanna like be crying and shit and like on camera, like I really don't, but like this is how I've been feeling lately, a fucking ball of emotion. And y'all really just like y'all build me up. And I, of course, like I build myself up even when I don't feel like it, you know, even when I'm not in a space like where I can feel confident or feel like I can do something. Y'all really be tugging on these little heartstrings of mine. Now I gotta go in here with my, well, these are happy tears. It's not because I'm sad or any of that. These are happy tears. Like even when I went to go upload this vlog, I had no anxiety at all. It was all excitement. Like, I was so happy to share it with you guys. I had so much fun editing that vlog. I was cackling while editing that shit. That shit was so funny. I wish I would have made that wig part a little bit longer, because that wig was fucked. That wig was fucked up. Yeah, I'm rambling. I'm about to go in the store and get these groceries. I've been all in my
my phone, I got options. And I don't wanna tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play your face. Something that makes me look at you too often. Baby, you can give it something.
Alright, y'all, so it's time for the look of the day, okay? So we're gonna start with, well, let's start with the sunglasses, shall we? I don't know where I got these from. They're probably from Forever 21, like from forever ago. These earrings are from Amazon. I don't know if y'all can see them. Let me see if I can zoom in on them. They got like the evil eye on them. Fire, fire, fire. I got this simple blue dress. Let me get my bag. Simple blue dress from Amazon. This dress you can tie up, like you can tie up to have it shorter. This Teflar Melissa collab bag. I'm in my bag, I'm in my selfie. I'm really in the middle of the parking lot doing this. I had to come park from over yonder. Hold on, let me take this off real quick so I can show y'all. Oh, now you want to stay on and not come off, but you fall off when I drive. You are so fucking. The shoes match the selfie. They're the same color. This is the selfie. And these are the Melissa's. They're not the same. They're not the selfie Melissa collab. They're just a different Melissa sandal that I got. And they're comfy. And they're cute. And they match my bag. So that pretty much concludes the look of the day. Let me go. Let me get in the car. It's hot as shit out here. And my thighs are sweating. Hello everyone, it is Thursday, August, I'm just gonna guess cause child, I don't know and I don't know where my phone is, but it's Thursday. I gotta water my plants again. We gonna stay on top of these plants, y'all. We gonna stay on top of these plants. I'm taking good care of them. Y'all don't have to call the plant version of CPS on me. Baby, want me to make your coffee?
You gonna put that date sugar in it?
Yes, I'm gonna put date sugar in it.
Go ahead.
Okay, so I'm gonna make Red's coffee since he likes the date sugar so much. What else I'm gonna do? I'm gonna edit a little bit more. I'm gonna edit the next vlog. This is gonna be like the editing is for the past, okay? Because this right here is the future and y'all not here yet, y'all not caught up yet. But I'm gonna edit today, wash the linen because we changed the sheets last night, and that's pretty much it. So let's make Red coffee. My date sugar. All right, here's the coffee. That went a little bit though.
This is so crazy.
it hot.
It's hot. Okay.
We're trying to get.
Sorry. We got to this over. I understand, sir.
It's not bad.
No, I need a scale from 1 to 10.
It is a date 8.
So it's an 8?
7.5.
Okay, that's still a W.
Okay, I love you.
I love you too.
Give me a kiss.
Okay, so that was a W. What do I want to do next? I am going to put these clothes in the washing machine and yeah. Alright, this is breakfast for Buzadi. We got some scrambled eggs, some Kaneka smoked sausage, strawberries, and sprouted toast. Like, I don't know how to explain this shit. It's sprouted bread, but it's toast and it's healthy. And yeah. Alright, y'all. That's done. Oh, I gotta go shower and get ready to leave. I gotta go meet a close friend and help her out with some stuff. And then, nothing for the rest of the day. I'll probably end up editing at the end of the day. Probably not gonna vlog today, but outside of this. Yeah, outside of this, I'm probably not gonna vlog. But you guys kinda got to see like what my morning routine looks like. Let me water my plants though, because I can't forget about that. Whew, I almost forgot. Hey y'all, it is Friday, August 25th, I think. Yeah, August 25th. So we're about to make my infamous tacos tonight. I am making red some shredded chicken tacos. I'm gonna leave this open actually for now. I'm not gonna close it, but I'm gonna make some shredded chicken tacos and I'm gonna make myself some nut meat, some ground nut meat. If you know, you know. I gotta make the pico de gallo first. The chicken is cleaning. Chop the veggies. Cook the chicken. My walnuts too. I gotta do my walnuts too. That's pretty much it. I'm gonna show y'all my process and how I make my famous tortillas. Well, I don't make the tortillas themselves. I don't make the tortillas myself. I just I fry them. Like, I bought like some already made tortillas. But we gonna take those tortillas and make some Parmesan crispy tortillas. So I'm gonna show y'all how to do that. How do we want to shoot this? Are we going to be in our cinematic bag today? Do I feel like being in my cinematic bag today? I feel like I've been wanting to make like the vlogs look visually, you know, pleasing. Like, I want it to look very nice and I want it to be artistic in a way, just because I'm a creative person. I like doing shit like that. That's just me, okay? That's just me. So I am going to gather all my things. Let me put this chicken over here first. Hey, you gotta clean your chicken, okay? I don't care about none of that shit. They tell you, you gotta clean your chicken. I'm thinking about how I wanna shoot this taco shit, like creatively. Like, I wanna make sure I put a little bit more intention behind my vlog. So I'm gonna see what I can do.
Thank you.
That vlogging and cooking and trying to be cinematic makes cooking a whole lot longer, because if I want to vlog my meals or me cooking, I'm gonna have to start like 5 hours earlier. Let's see. Boy, I think I might have been Mexican in my past life. Yeah. This shit tastes so good. This is probably the best vegan substitute that I've had for tacos. Up there with black beans, but yeah, this good. This is amazing. If y'all don't try these motherfucking tacos or try to make your own tacos, bruh. And you gotta fry your own tortillas. Don't buy the hard ones in a grocery store. It's not gonna taste the same. Okay? I don't even miss the fact that there's no shredded cheese or sour cream on it. Like, I don't miss that at all. Or meat, for that matter, because it tastes like there's meat on this. It's amazing. Can y'all hear Red singing upstairs? Maybe not, but either way, these tacos is busting.
Ooh, tell me who knows you better, baby, than I do. Said it out your own mouth. I ain't even gotta say it, ooh. You ain't gotta make it easy, ooh. I'm not trying to play the victim, ooh. I'm just trying to make this thing right. Yeah. How could you ever think that I could be even better without you?
Without you.
I mean, I could go a few months, but every day, girl, I'd be missing you. Me losing you to another dude. The thought of it is so depressing, ooh.
Baby, we sleep.
Oh, we sleep again? Damn, that's sick.
This script, are you gonna roll over and snuggle me?
This is crazy.
Okay.
Sleep.
This is sick. There's gonna be bloopers at the end.